Okay, welcome back to Mega Man 6 Part 7. We just finished Yamato and Knight, and we're going after Centaur. He's very mobile. Ability unknown. Well, they had to have one water level, right? I can't remember what those things are called. I want to call them Pelippers. Only because of the Pokemon. Pelican, that's what it is. This is a little too close. So why is this stage the water stage? Like, were centaurs known for living in the water? That jump is a lot harder than it looks. Or maybe it's just me. I missed. It's kind of funny. No. No! I'll shoot you till you... Give me something good, and I don't want a life. I said I don't want a life. Really, Eddie? Okay, I guess the next life I'll take. I'll take that. Thank you. But yeah, like, we're centaurs known for... This is funny. For living in, For living in the, water. Aw, I missed. Doesn't do what it's intended to do, but still sort of works. Falling aliens! Little Metroids. Okay, I will get you to fly off the screen this time. I got an ice cube to fly off the screen. There we go. Finally, I got it off the screen. So I believe it's the top one, not the bottom one. And Knights! Centaur Man's actually not too hard if you get a good pattern. Which I probably won't because I'm recording and I never get good patterns when I'm recording. Buffer! Mostly because I'm worried. Where are you? There you are. Comes back to you! It's like a boomerang mace. C Lucy, Flash, and Pete. So, I believe I got all the stuff, so I don't have to... I think I got all the stuff. I really don't know. But I'm going to call it quit here. And then we'll go into Mr. X stages next time.